Okay, and I'm back without Dark because he was being annoying.
The original.
Not speaking and not watching.
I just picked up Fennel's transmitter somewhere ahead of you. Be careful.
I was made from her, and I was born from her. We are separate, but we are one.
Paxton, get back here so I can kill you and just go home. What the hell? I've been here before. What? Ouch. What the
hell? She is a prisoner. Floating in darkness, like the unborn in the womb. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Shit, I lost him again. Fuck!
It's hard, but it doesn't stay.
This is very odd, but okay. Oh, there was a medkit right there. I guess I didn't have to go all the way back for it. Guess it saves time backtracking. If I get damaged somehow. Whoa.
My god.
What do you think, Jen?
There was a lot of anger in this room.
That's great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Fennel's gotta be close.
I'm not even sure where to start. Almost complete liquefaction. Maybe a chemical agent? This is going to take some time.
Okay, I'm back. I'm not ending the recording because of that. She was actually speaking. I don't even know what she said anymore.
Watch your back.
Maybe I'll find someone else to talk when I play as well. That'd probably be better. Fear combat operative will attempt to intercept Fettel. Okay. I'm not a combat operative, am I? Because I don't want to have to intercept him. I've already tried and I failed. Send in someone new. Could really care less if he gets away. Just let me go home and sleep. I saw you. I don't want to go that way yet, I want to go this way.
Hostage is secure.
Don't want to go that way. There's a hostage, they said. Yeah, I'm waiting for my flashlight. I can't see a thing. Oh, look, there's a thing down there with a recording on it. What gun am I gonna use to take him out? I'm in the ceiling, yay! You're not as dumb as you look. Any others left alive? No? Good. Oh look, a message.
You have one new message. First message from...
Harlan Wade. Mike, it's Harlan Wade. Chuck Abiger seems to think that people are blowing smoke up his ass on this Perseus situation. Now I don't know which one of you shitheels over there is calling the shots, but you'd better stop dicking around fast. Readings are getting worse by the minute. It's really a simple choice. You can either listen to the expert advice you're being given, or you can brace yourselves for the ass fuck of the century, because it's coming. You mark my words on that.
End of messages.
Oh, well, that sounds like fun. I guess they weren't ready for the, what was that word he used? I can't say it. Because I'm such a saint.